I'm Christine Corrado with Proactive Investors at the 2018 New York Blockchain Summit. Joining me here is Kenneth Barton from SafetySpect. Kenneth, good to have you here today.
Nice to meet you, Christine.
So tell me a little bit about SafetySpect.
Well, SafetySpect is an advanced optical imaging technology company that basically is providing solutions to the food industry, including food safety and food quality.
Can you go into more specifics?
Basically, we are able to identify molecules. So we utilize optical imaging to basically put different spectrums of light into objects of interest, and we identify how they absorb and reflect photons, allowing us to identify biologics, quality issues, things like the species of fish, whether or not they have heavy metals in them and what quantity, such as mercury. So we basically are creating accountability in basically the food supply chain.
Is anything like this currently exist right now?
Currently, the standard is using technologies such as PCR and ELISA. And what that happened, basically the way they work is you do a spot test randomly. And you take that test, put it into a petri dish, and you send it to a lab. They grow the biologic or whatever it might be. And for the most part, in the US, we only test for safety issues. So they grow the biologic, they then break the biologic up into many parts and put them into kits that go into the PCR machine. And that costs about 10 cents per test, or $10 per test, excuse me. And within about 2 days, they'll find out if there's a problem in the food that went through their system. And if there is, they'll have a recall, and the average recall costs about $10 million in the United States. Our technology is in real time. It's not spot testing. They can test as much as they want. And we can provide solutions or information not only on safety, but on quality and authentication of food.
So we are at a blockchain conference. How does SafetySpect use blockchain technology to make its product work?
Okay, what we are, again, is we're a sensor technology that creates enhanced data or value of data that we then can put into a trust certificate that can be put into third-party, basically blockchain solutions. So in 2011, there was a law that was passed called the Food Safety Modernization Act, or FSMA, that basically required food processors and distributors to basically enhance their testing requirements on food, including creating traceability issues to be able to figure out where that food has come from its point of origin throughout the supply chain. So with a very complex food chain in the United States, and even enhanced by the fact that we're importing a lot of food now, testing with our systems, basically we can create trust certificates throughout that supply chain to find out where something went wrong, whether it's a safety issue or a quality issue.
What kind of regulation already exists? Is SafetySpect working with the FDA in any way?
We have something called a CRADA, Cooperative Research Development Agreement, with USDA out of their Beltsville, Maryland campus. And what we're doing with them is actually, we're having them validate the signatures of the technology we've been developing, initially for food quality issues, again, for species of fish, whether or not a fish was frozen, how many times, things like this. That will roll out a commercial solution in that space second quarter of 2020.
Second quarter 2020, okay, so we should look out for that.
Yeah.
And you're pretty well funded to continue operations, continue this launch?
We're doing a capital raise right now. We've been bootstrapping the company. The founders have put several hundred thousand dollars of their own capital in it. One of the partners is a really brilliant scientist that, among other things, was a Fulbright scholar and ended up basically running 9 divisions of research in building the U.S. Science Center at Carnegie Mellon University, where he was a senior professor for 13 years. He then left and worked as the head of research for a major hospital in the Los Angeles area, where he was trying to take technology developed predominantly for the Department of Defense and bring that to medical applications. We're now bringing it to basically to food safety. This gentleman was a principal investigator, meaning the main person on a grant, to the tune of $80 million in government funding, and about $60 million that has been spent is directly applicable to the technology that we're repurposing and enhancing.
Great. Okay, so the road ahead looks pretty bright for SafetySpect.
Thank you. I think we'll do well. We have some very high-profile collaboration agreements put together, and we're making a great deal of progress, and there's a need for the service that we're creating and providing.
Ken, thank you so much for joining me today.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.